Harper and Rowan since their arrival here on SmackDown.
Ay, ay, ay. Swap of destruction. They destroyed the team. I feel like they need like scarier music. You know? Like that instill fear inside of me and every living creature in the arena right now.
The ascension of any idea what they're getting themselves into. You gotta show respect to the Ascension. Connor and Victor were the
I mean, I show respect to the Ascension, man. They want to get in the ring and help their fashion police bros, but like, I don't know, man. You cray. You cray. I would not want to go up against these dudes.
Shut up. I was telling a story.
Heck no.
One of the toughest tag teams I ever competed against back in NXT. A serious threat.
Honey.
Again, I have not seen
honey, boo boo.
Honey,
my honey, no. I would not want to face these dudes. Who's going to start off, Connor or Victor? I'd be like, nope. Not me.
What if? Oh, guys, look at the size comparison here. Connor runs
yeah, they huge.
Looking up at both Rowan
and all right. Luke Harper starting things off. Ah, handicap! It's a handicap match. That's the only way they're gonna win. Ooh, chop in the corner, kicks, punches. Yo, they showing some life. Luke, damn! Holy jabroni! Luke Harper's got these crazy kicks. It's over. It's over. Later for you. And he just tagged himself back and watch. He's gonna hit him. He always hits him. What? For your life. Like, let me hit you and throw you in and then tag team. And now, get wrecked. One, two, three. Yo, Fashion Police, you should have came out. They could have used your help. We need a handicap match. It's what we need. If you chance, like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button. Feature live commentaries Monday Night Raw, Tuesday Night SmackDown.
Let's appreciate